welcome guests, family and friends, Elizabeth and Tobin. Welcome to this ceremony of union, this act of love, the beginning of this marriage.
I promise to reduce the number of dirty socks that I leave in our living room. But most importantly, Elizabeth, I promise to love you each day more and more.
I promise to make every effort to stay awake through the movies we watch together. And I vow to share life's adventures, grow with you, and love you unconditionally.
By the power of love and the state of California, I now pronounce you partners in marriage. You may now seal your vows with a kiss.
Please come clink your glasses lots, because Tobin wants to kiss me a lot. So.
A man walks down the street, he says, why am I soft in the middle now? Why am I soft in the middle? The rest of my life is so hard. I need a photo opportunity. I want a shot of redemption. Don't want to end up a cartoon in a cartoon graveyard. Bone digger, bone digger, dogs in the moonlight. Far away, my well-lit door. Mr. Beer Belly, Beer Belly, get these mutts away from me, you know. I don't find this stuff amusing anymore. If you'll be my bodyguard, I can be your long-lost